I did not pick prosthetics and engineering, but Dr. Rabin's wisdom as my professor and thinking ahead and really put me onto a track of that has changed my life. It's completely changed my life, not just for the last 4 years. It's gonna change it from here on out. It's the best thing that could have happened for me.